Okay, this is Rain Abba. It's been a while, but I haven't had a whole lot of news to share with everyone that wasn't already obvious, like me obtaining alldroid.org after the previous owner wiped it out 100%. But we have news today, and news it is. You're looking at the Motorola Droid X, released only a few days ago by Verizon. 1 gigahertz ARM 7 OMAP processor, half a gig of RAM. Don't even know how much ROM. I think it's got at least half a gig of ROM. Wi-Fi BG and IN. That's the 2.4 gigahertz, not 5 gigahertz. Bluetooth. 8 gig of onboard memory. Takes up to a 32 gig micro SD card. 3 microphones for noise cancellation and directional recording. 720p video. That's gorgeous. It's got the PowerVR GPU that gives us graphics capabilities paralleled to no other device out there, or by no other device out there right now, etc., etc. You can find other reviews of the phone elsewhere. What I'm here to show you this morning is Root. It has been obtained by Birdman. That's Steve Bird. He is one of our admins at AllDroid, and he set out to obtain root on this bad boy. Linux subsystems of the device. And the ultimate effect was this. There you see it, SuperUser request. I go ahead and allow that. It's a Better Terminal Emulator Pro, nice little app, love it. And that was root being approved. Let's go check out wireless Tether. No, that didn't work so well. Now, I have no reason to believe wireless Tether will actually work yet, because the project hasn't had any access to root on the Droid, or on the Droid X, until just now. So if we hit start, though, it should request root still, because it's got to run a root level binary. There it is. And I don't have another phone up and running right now, otherwise I could confirm whether that even worked. So I'm going to stop root. There it is. And there you have it, folks. Root. The exploit was figured out and developed by Birdman at alldroid.org. We hope you'll come see us there. Hopefully make that your home for Droid X information, resources, and ROMs. We've got some of the better-known ROM developers out there in Android community, like Chevy Number One and Pete. And we hope to have CVPCS back real soon with the Sapphire ROM. He kind of went off on his own there for a little bit. We hope to see you at alldroid.org, where we will be providing other alternate ROMs and themes and other resources. Although at this time, the X is not flashable. For those of you who still don't quite get the difference, root access means full control to what's there, and we do have read-write access to the system partition, but that does not mean we can flash a new ROM. We don't have any control over the bootloader yet. Perhaps Birdman will work on that next.